What is going on, you guys? My name is Henry, and I'm going to be doing a music video review today on Wage War's new song they just released. The song is called Low, and it's the first song they've released since 2017. They have released like a few acoustic versions of songs and stuff like that. Now, I've been listening to Wage War since they first released their first album, so I saw them live during that, you know, touring session on that album, and I just fell in love with them, and I've just been watching them and listening to their music ever since. You know, I just really like their combination of the unclean vocals done by Britton Bond and the clean vocals done by Cody Quistad. I don't know if I'm pronouncing his name correctly, probably not. Metal gods, please forgive me. You know, the riffs are always really solid, the breakdowns are awesome, and the vocals are amazing, and the lyrics and the stories that they tell with their songs are extremely deep. Yeah, I'm just really attached to the band, honestly. They're definitely one of my top favorite bands, and so I've got high hopes for this song. So hopefully they don't let me down, and probably just cursed it. So yeah, let's just jump right into it. I can't read that. Am I supposed to be able to read that? Guess not. Maybe. I don't know. Ooh, damn strong opening. I like this riff a lot. This riff is really solid. Ooh, I like this. Yeah, this is good. Yeah, I like that. That chorus is awesome. Man. Oh, man. Wage War's breakdowns are freaking perfecto. I love them. So catchy. Interesting, like all the colors and stuff they put in this. I don't know how I feel about it. Oh man. Chasing after all the battles I can never win. I don't think that I can take much more. It feels like I'm lost it all. Alright. I fucking love those vocals, man. That riff is awesome, I love it. like a more spread out version of Animals. Boom. Dang. Freaking drop the mic. Just drop the mic and walk away. Wow. Wow. That was amazing. I love it. New favorite song. As soon as that riff dropped in, I was like, yeah. Yeah, it had the perfect combination of like highs and lows and like that super chuggy aggressive sound to it that Wage War always brings. Burton's vocals at the beginning and everything through the verses and everything. That's one thing that I really like about his vocal styles because it has like a lot of layers in it. You know, it's got some kind of higher layers and everything like that. And then it's just got that real low grittiness that I just freaking love. It's awesome. I really like the way that they kind of faded it out. Like right before they hit the first chorus, you know, that made it really interesting and you could just really feel it coming, which I really thought was cool. And then, the chorus was just freaking super catchy and the lyrics were really cool. I'll have to listen to it a few more times just to kind of get the lyrics down and really fully understand kind of the message of the song. But, you know, Wage War always brings out these really cool stories with their songs and really cool messages. And, you know, that's one of the things that I like about them is that, you know, they don't just write lyrics to write lyrics. You know, they're really putting their emotions down into their songs and, you know, telling stories to the people and trying to, you know, have people relate to them. I honestly don't know how I feel about the music video, though. It was a really simple video. Which might have been what they were going for, honestly. You know, just kind of as a first single. It was just kind of a performance video. You know, there wasn't really like a storyline to it or anything like that. It was just kind of like the different shapes and the colors and stuff. It's not bad at all. There wasn't, you know, too much that was special about the video. I wish I could have seen the members a little bit better, if that makes sense. The lighting was really dark and everything. You know, I just wish that it kind of showed them as a band a little bit better. Maybe told a little bit better of a story. I feel like the music video didn't really bring across the emotion that the song has in it already. And I feel like they could have capitalized on that. But the music video, you know, it's not bad. It's not a bad music video. I just feel like they could have brought more to it, but you know, maybe in the next single that they're going to drop, it's going to be 10 times better than that one. I don't know. You never know with the Wage War. I mean, they just freaking came out of the blue with some amazing goddamn music. And, you know, they just continue to drop slammers. My freaking lava lamp does nothing. This is my first music reaction video. If you guys want to see more like this, I'm totally willing to make more videos about this kind of stuff. I mean, obviously, you know, I do a lot of mask videos and stuff like that. You know, if you guys want to see more music reaction videos or just more music related stuff besides Slipknot, just let me know in the comments or if you have any other weird ideas or some shit. I don't know. Just let me know. Wage War, freaking killing it, dude. Wow. I don't even know what to say. Perfect. It's amazing. I love it. Hell yeah.